Fear comes with many kinds. Some of them can be understandable. Some of them can be confusing. Like the common ones, like afraid of height, afraid of small and tiny spaces that you can barely go in, or maybe deep sea with unknown creature. So that's was the common one, and there's a simple reason why it can be common. So with the afraid of height. So that's some reason why people are afraid of height. Although in high places you will find more view than under than below. So the reason is actually when you look at the edge of a skyscraper. You will find this anxiety that feels that you want to fall down and crush the ground. So that anxiety was triggered because of you afraid, not only because of the height, but you're afraid because it leads to death. So sometimes, like afraid of the deep sea, afraid of tiny spaces that you cannot barely go. It actually has its own reason. It's not just because of that specific thing, but it's actually because of that will lead you to your death. So, for example, if you fall down from a skyscraper and there's nothing on the ground, you'll just suddenly die, and you will never come. And then deep sea, cannot swim, sink, and then die. Or maybe there's some unknown creature that you barely see underwater and creeps you out, like maybe shark or something. Maybe it has possibilities that it can lead you to death. And same like small spaces that you cannot barely go in. Sometimes you cannot calculate it how small it is to fit on that specific space. So that there's a possibility that you will stuck in there with no air, and then slowly leads to death. So what my point is. All the common fear that actually comes and felt in ourselves, it's actually because the thing, the like afraid of height has some other acts, but it's not only that thing. There's some meanings outside of that. Like, why do you afraid of height? Do you really afraid of height, or you just afraid of falling down and then it leads you to death. So that's actually